FIR will be registered based on the farmer's complaint. Retired High Court judge will probe the matter. This is the statement of the ADG Law and Order of Uttar Pradesh, Mr. Prashant Kumar.
Actually, this was very shocking for every Indian citizens. What yesterday we had witnessed in Lakhimpur is totally condemnable. So the way in which a son of a union minister is behaving to the farmers, actually it is very, very which is not familiar at all to the Indian democracy. We not even witnessed this type of things before. Everybody know that around last 1 year our Andadas are fighting in the street for their genuine causes to withdraw the black laws. Government is not ready to withdraw the laws. That is why they are in the street. They are doing it peacefully only. Crushing the farmers through the vehicle of a union ministers and his son is totally involved in these things. How can you justify? Where is our democracy is moving? Which direction our democracy is moving? Therefore, this is totally, people are making as a general charge in UP. Now you are announcing a judicial inquiry with retired justice. That is also, we cannot accept it. Because of there is a need of sitting judge to investigate this judicial for this investigation.